Chairman is my name. I represent the good people of Fulunere Ogoluwa Federal Constituency. Mr. Speaker, I want to add my voice to some of my colleagues who have commended the mover of the bill. And I want to establish that for a nation to be great, there's need for that nation to be well equipped about the innovations of the people of that nation. There are many people with many innovations that can take this to a great level.
Order, please. Silence, honorable members.
Lack of funds,
silence,
and
please.
Lack of platform has been the problem for a lot of Nigerians in this category. Mr. Speaker, I'm aware that there are some of ministries that have spawned for this kind of innovation, for this type of platform. To whoever have innovation, they are there to sponsor that kind of innovation for them. But many ministries does not look towards this side. But with this bill, I think this would be a good move for this nation. And I want to urge my colleagues and the Honorable Speaker to please let us take this bill very, very serious. And if possible, during the public hearing, to come up with a certain percentage of all the ministries in this nation so that they can commit a certain percentage of money for the innovations in this country. This is the level where we can path we can take that can take us to the great we have been aspiring for. I urge my colleague to support this bill so that it can go for the second reading. Thank you very much. I so submit.
About the question.